Pawhuska, Oklahoma, and to a rodeo. It's an amateur rodeo, open rodeo. Anybody can enter. It's billed as the world's largest open or amateur rodeo, and I think this is the 77th year they've had this. It's huge. One of the biggest events that goes on in Oklahoma. So we're taking bulls for the rodeo, for the bull riding part of it. I've never been to this festivity. I'm really excited about going. So we got our bull loaded up, made it all to historic Pawhuska.
Get them. 59, don't do it. To just walk around with you.
Yeah, I know that, but see, you can get...
They're going down the hill. Yeah. Let me hurry up.
I think this is a good
idea. I can name them all as they go down the hill here. It's cool. Pretty boy, not that way. Hey. Whoop, 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 whoop. I've got long in the bun. Today it's big blast. There you go. See, they're all heading down the hill. Come on, boy. quit it. Get in there. Hey. Hi, guys. That includes you, too. Open up a pen in here. Here we go. Okay, circle back around. Yeah. Hey, Booze. A pen over here. Okay, empty yourself a pen. Come on, guys. Okay, now close them off. Hot. don't know. Seven.
Tommy's up there in the middle of him. Big 5'7".
Five.
And then 22.
Uh-huh.
6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 3 down here.
Hey, there's 6 in this pen.
Okay, there's
one.
6 there and 1 there.
Bring me three. Bring me them two right there, the gray and the white.
Which way should I go then?
Just go in there.
Hey, 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 hey,
All right. So, off on the rodeo. Anyway, we've landed at the world-famous Cavalcade, the largest, world's largest amateur rodeo in historic Pawhuska, Oklahoma. So, anyway, perf one tonight. We'll see how things go. Look forward to it.